By definition, standards are coming together, developing a consensus.
You need, you know, very sophisticated systems. You need a global language of business. You need common standards. You need, you know, unique identifiers.
Sharing certain information, not all information, not competitive information, because it benefits everyone in the long run.
Trace any object on the internet or around the world.
And we have standards to help you do that.
If the standards are common and we're talking a common language.
Now my part of the world, Middle East, Egypt, are now speaking the global language of business.
It really requires an incredible amount of trust.
It's a contract with the rest of the world saying, I will do this, I'm assuming you will do this.
The world cannot afford waste. Consumers are not willing to pay for waste.
We all have the same dream to create one global standard.
Everybody, the companies, the communities, the consumer can benefit from them.
Accuracy, integrity, a trusted network, a safe supply chain, all of those words now become important to the new GS1 going into the future.